Paxton Commander Karim's forces have destroyed General Barkov's forward operations base, temporarily limiting Russian air capability.
So he should be able to hear my voice over his. You couldn't in other recordings. Sergeant Garrett, that was dumb.
Thanks to your intel, we tracked the Arcatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect.
But I have subtitles. So.
If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Kazakhstan, we need to find him. Be advised, there may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
There's an Easter egg if you kill the baby over and over again.
Up, boys. Let's kick this off.
I halfway want to do it because I haven't ever like done it. I've just seen it on videos. I don't know. I doubt you get an achievement. I don't remember. I'm gonna stop monitoring my stream. I'll try to help my friends, but probably not. Who knows? I can monitor all of this. I got him for
Alpha 6 is Alpha 2. About to enter the West Alley.
Copy.
Try to beat him up here. Go, go.
Faster, Alpha 6 moving interior.
Awesome. Got me, Doc.
It's pressure on.
Quiet.
Take the front room. Trouble. They'll handle
operations in... Secure.
Collateral that guy, I'll take it.
Alpha 3. Entering
through
the front door.
Don't punch a weapon at me. It's cool seeing the house without your night vision too. I'm going to try to do that sporadically. Or periodically throughout this. I know. I'm going to lose the night vision when I... use my laser. That's the only time. I need to put a pop filter back on my mic. Oh, they're waiting on me. Right. But it just does not fit on my mic arm conveniently.
Two X-rays down.
Copy.
Just gonna grab a gun. Okay, just make sure. There's a bad man in there. Do I have... Oh, it's a frag! Oh, it's a frag! I don't know what I expected. I really don't know what I expected. Can I open the door towards me? I was going
first
to
floor secure.
Throw a grenade. Oh my gosh. Spider-Man. On the second floor, they're all... In America, this is the second floor. But in the UK, this... It's the third floor to us, is their second floor. The ground floor in UK is our first floor. It's very confusing. Well, if only I knew that was gonna happen.
Roger, moving. 2-6, use the grenade.
I don't know if we should be using frag grenades and, you know. Can I go through here?
Get in there!
Guess not. Oh, is that a bad boy? I don't know. Yeah, if I could get into it, I would. My... really stupid or something.
Garrick, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I can't get in this door. Oh, that works. Okay.
Floor secure.
You can save him. I've done it before. Which, I mean, I don't think he dies.
Bravo 6 taking a third
floor. Who knows? Is he even named? I don't know. Then he's not show up. Bring myself to do it.
Secure.
Took the shoulder. Dum dum dum.
She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped them.
If I was playing it blind, it would have been more fun.
We got a location on a wolf.
But I knew.
The attic of the Akatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf.
I think we're on to the next level. Only been going for 14 minutes, so. Where the Akatala leaders believe we hold up. Ooh, it's gonna be a long one. Terror activity at the
hospital. While the Marine Ground Force can be mobilized to advance on the complex.
This is a rough one.
Echo 3-1 will
especially
capture
in realism.
Interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
For me, call me a pussy if you must. Why do they have to put two? They just not put those.
My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Al-Qatala has taken civilians as human shields.
What the?
They're protecting someone.
Or something.
Tomorrow we find out.
All for your sister.
Hadir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
We just want their pound of flesh.
God, these cutscenes look so good. I'm glad they're not broken this air anymore.
Keeping your word?
This time, is what I was going to say.
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food in our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions?
None. Al-Qatala has given my people a bad name.
So much foreshadowing.
For I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
Puff puff pass, my dude. He knows what's up.
When will you go when this is over?
Don't bogart that bitch.
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up.
See, his model looks perfectly fine in this. Like in these good cutscenes. But like in game, there's like the level of detail, the LOD on him is so bad. Just a little far. It may be just me and the way my settings are specifically, but not into it. This isn't the, God, the helicopter's so fucking loud. Jesus. And I still hope my voice is loud enough, because
I'll be hoofing it with the Marines.
It really doesn't look like it. I'm gonna turn the game down even further. 25.
Sergeant Griggs, all day.
It's Griggs.
Tell me, Alex. No locals on
Griggs
this one.
Griggs is my boy.
Not my call.
Go, 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 Griggs.
Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We shared friends and enemies.
I'm not gonna lie, I was upset that there's
it's
no
fuck,
Griggs
honey.
Rap at the end of this. Like, genuinely, in my soul,
Alex.
It hurt.
Damon Dog, time to take this shit to the fan.
Find
this a target-rich environment.
Let's go, Yuri Lowenthal.
Watch the windows.
I heard you somewhere
good guys
here.
Look like bad guys one. Around here. Shit's fucked up.
Roger.
1-2, Viper 3-5.
Viper, where you at?
Viper's rolling northbound.
So atmospheric.
Check. On it. Clear. Damon, ribbons cut. Let's move. Follow the armor and stick close.
I mean, all the pop filters still don't breathe and he's way more prominent. I'm sorry. I mean, he's gotta breathe. And I gotta make sure my mic's loud enough. Sorry, brother. Oh, I don't have stems. What am I playing multiplayer?
Pop smoke for cover and flank up, 3-1.
Roger.
Pop smoke! Move, move! Roger that! Push up, push up!
Oh, didn't I have that? I thought I had, buddies over there. Can I change my fire rate? Nope. Just switches. Remember it. Duh.
Got a visual.
Fuck. That was lucky. Just throw that back. Ow! Oh, that was a friend. Did he shoot me? What the fuck? I don't know what you're talking. Alright. Let me throw some more smoke. And we'll see if this pushes me up far enough. I don't like the sound of that. Thought it was the moment. It was not the moment. Shit. We're back here. Ah. Yeah. I'd bounce it off of that sandbag. No, you motherfucker. No. That's exactly what we were thinking. Ow. There's two gung ho. It's just these big open areas are rough. Like my cover. Ow. I didn't mean to throw smoke there, but that works. Whatever. What's it gonna? Oh, don't shoot the team. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, where was the checkpoint? Please. Quick down, please. Oh, that's a friend. That guys look like fucking good guys. Kill me. I have nowhere else to fucking go. I don't remember. I think I pushed left last time. I'm gonna try that again. No. All right. All right. Yeah, left was way easier. Okay. Sights right now. There's tripwire. That doesn't make sense. Stay zoomed. First deck clear. I like AKR iron sights, but unless we got PKM. No. I'm gonna shut these motherfuckers up upstairs. Jesus Christ.
Third deck. That's the start.
Beach.
Copy that.
Beach. Alright, close quarters, I can do all day. It's like the open ship. It's rough. Oh, fuck me. Sideways. Run, guys! Okay.
Roger, Demon 1-2. Hammer is visual on that position. Target is acquired. Stand by for danger close.
There's a shotgun. I'll keep the AK. Might have to do another fucking push. It's iron sights. I'll use it. It's got my damage. Give me some of them smoke when they hang.
Alright, we're gonna roll up. Alright.
Dude, I went firing guns last week. Just shooting 5.53, 357, and shit like that, but, or 5.56, or 357. But having a tank right there, just like, do. That's it. Holy fucking shit. I was gonna reset you. RPG, get away from the tank. Oh, it's too late. Okay. Oh shit. Alright, so I remember running out of ammo a bunch. So I'm gonna use this. And not get rid of my Alright, we got smoke grenades. Shit, we can still use them if I'm able to fucking do anything. I'm so slow with this thing. Back there. Ow! What the fuck was that? Was it a barrel or something? That guy's down there. Woo! I'll pop your dome. I'll pop your dome. Oh, both of them die. Hello? Oh, and we're back here. Are you kidding me? God damn darn. Let me do it. Got my smoke in hand. Fucking A. I have to spawn there this thing. Why do I fly so close to the moon? Oh my god. My asshole. Run. Okay. Why is this happening to me? Made my mistake. What's up, man? Take that. And that. Oh my god.
Hello. Hello. Bad boys.
and kill bad boys. I thought I reloaded this. This
is so loud. So loud. God, I thought I would run 3 bullets across his chest, guess me. Alright, I'm out of ammo on this, so I'll pick up the foul and not die. And the foul despawned. Classic. Classic. I don't want your RPGs. I can't reload this anymore. Alright, let's try this again. You can kill him. I believe in you. I believe in you guys. You can kill him. You can do it. You can do it. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you guys. You guys are incompetent. Because you're over here, they're inside, you dipshit. So slow in the single player. Holy ass. Jesus. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, you didn't die. Push in, guys. Guys, you want to push in with me? No? Okay. Okay. I'll do it by myself. Is that a head? Hello? Friends? Or no friends? Oh, now we're pushing up. Okay, guys. There we go. Hell yeah.
Roger that.
Okay, I wish I had a laser sight. That'd be nice. Okay, guys.
Shit! Who the fuck is who in there?
Well, I got grazed, but that's how you just look and try and pay attention.
Where? Is he in here?
Enemy in the doorway! Got a target! Got a visual! I see one! Northwest!
Rats! I see him!
Alright bro, you gotta kill him or move. It's probably not smart to dash across. Let's see what I can do. Northeast, I don't have a compass, so it doesn't help me that much. Okay. Let's rotate around. No, no.
Enemy in the doorway! Got a target! Movement! Got a target! Cover me! Got it!
It's probably not the best weapon for this guy. Hit the patient.
Cover me.
I'm blasting his ass back. Move, bro. Alright.
All clear. All stations. Demons are moving to second deck. No sign of the wolf.
They're trying to keep us away from something.
That's for damn sure.
Fucks up with his eyes.
Juni, a decon.
Take point on this, 3-1. Demon 3. This is 1-2. What's your status? Edek.
I don't know, it's you, Mr. Man.
Clear! 1-2 to Demon 3, how copy?
Demon 3 dropped off, Sergeant.
Shh. Find them! Let's move!
Now we're moving fast. Oh, Why does it let go? I don't know. I'll try. Yep, well, you had no grenades. He ran ahead of me. What a jerk. This is gonna be a very long episode. Let's move! Tip should have said patience is a virtue.
Push up, push up, go down.
Prone doesn't let you turn fast. On PC, like, you can turn a little bit and then it stops you.
Let's
it's
move.
Like, and then it slows. Oh, what a shame. This one's also a quote pain in my ass. What we doing? We popping smoke. We getting up on them. Calm down, boy. Let me get some of that smoke. Alright, go, boy. Go, boy. Go, boy. Go, close my distance. Ow. It's so dangerous. Please save me. Is that fucking Uzi shooting over there or something? Oh, fuck, guys. You wanna, like, watch me, maybe? I think you're covered by a dude. My hubris. Such a big red dot site.
You got any word from Demon 3?
Nothing, Sergeant.
Get eyes in that room.
Roger.
Where's the nade? It is.
PID on the wolf. Three Marine hostages. He's gonna kill him. We got a breach.
Fuck. Flank him from the rear. I'll take the main. Now let's take the window. Find a way
Briggs, we're heading inside. Stand by. Hold.
Enemy blood.
Demon said, take this animal alive, Alan. Don't shoot him.
Is
get him on the ground.
Always a victory.
We got you, brother man. You're all right.
Yeah.
Good, Griggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of the Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told, or you're a dead man.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
Hoo-ah.